top of the team I posted around school, and if you haven't, I'll let you in a little secret. I'm running for head boy. I thought I'd start off just by letting you know what I plan to do for the school. Well, first of all, I want to change the VLE, because I think it's a bit outdated at the moment, and we need one that the school can agree on altogether. So I'll get a sample group of all people to get some ideas together. I also want to reintroduce Fancy Dress Days back to sixth form, because we've not really had many in the recent years, so I think it's a good way for the sixth form to get involved with the community. That also links onto the reason why I think that we're all in this together. Now that I've gone through a few of my policies, I thought I'd just let you know a little bit about me. Well, if you see my posters around school, you can probably tell I like Harry Potter. I also like reading and reading manga, and I also love to listen to music. I also love to study history, and that's where my unusual hobby of archery comes from. I'm also friendly and approachable.
Look how many friends I had before I met James.
About me. Well, I will speak my opinions and yours. I'm not afraid to voice your opinions, even if I don't agree with them myself. Also, I'm in year 13, so I've got much more free time on my hands, and I can handle the workload. I try to better myself and the people around me, because I'm a caring person, but I don't want what's best for the people of the school, I want what's best for the school and the sixth form.
But James, you must protect us. Do your duties!